Folks, and for this exhibition game between the Florida Panthers and the Sabres.
Hi, everybody. I'm Bill Clement.
And I'm Jim Houston.
And we are moments away from the opening faceoff. Well, these games are really important for two groups, the coaches and the prospects. This is where the dream can come true for the prospect. The coach decides whether or not it is going to come true.
Chatan got around Ferentz. Mellenby from the right.
He doesn't just hit you, he drives right through you.
Barry gets undressed by Wariner. Chatan fires. Mellenby skates ahead.
Boy, I just love the way this guy hits. I mean, that is one solid body check right there.
Bumped off the puck. Chatan from the left. Hedekin gets it from Kidd. Kidd gets the puck to Hedekin. Mellenby skates ahead. Woolley sneaked around Niedermeyer. Knocked him off the puck. Woolley with the puck. Shoots it from the right. Kidd snags it. Here in the first period, we're scoreless. Pushed off the puck. Pekka picked it off. Mellenby from the right. Pekka to Ward. Chatan from the left. Rubbed off the puck. Woolley moves it out of his own zone. Ferentz to Niedermeyer. Mellenby gets hit. Chatan has it. Move quickly to the wing. Shot by Mellenby. Snag. Pekka grabs the puck.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Ward puts the move on Ferentz. Ward quickly moves it. He scores! Beauty!
Well, one way or the other, that shot was going in. He had no chance at all.
Under 30 seconds left in the period. Buffalo is looking for one more goal to put the game away. Stick save. They get into position for the faceoff.
Florida goal. Score.